so good to see
Miss Julie, I gotta go!
Wait. Here we go again.
Hey, Vito, it's so great to see you. What are you doing here?
Hey, Miss Julie, it's good to be here and it's good to see you, but I'm looking around and I'm kind of confused because I think I'm late.
Late? What do you think you're late for, Vito?
Today's Confirmation Sunday. I read it in an email and I'm so excited that today's Confirmation Sunday.
Oh, Vito, I'm sorry, but today is Reformation Sunday.
Reformation Sunday? The email said Confirmation Sunday. I get to be an official member of Fox Point.
I love your glasses, but I think they may need some fine tuning. It's Reformation Sunday.
Reformation Sunday? Well, what's that?
Let me show you. It's all about this guy.
I remember him.
Martin Luther. Today is about Martin Luther celebrating what Martin Luther did for us. He did some pretty cool things. He changed the way we think about God and church quite a bit, and in ways that may make a difference or have made a difference in the way you think about God and church.
I like Martin Luther and I like learning about him, but I still wish it was Confirmation Sunday, Miss Julie.
Well, you may end up being just as excited that it's Reformation Sunday. What do you have there?
My Bible?
Mm-hmm. Well, your Bible, you can read that, and you have one, in part due to what Martin Luther did. Martin Luther wanted the Word of God to be available and to be able to be read by everyone. In Martin Luther's day, it was usually just the priests and religious leaders that could read the Bibles because they were written in Latin and most people couldn't read Latin. It was so important to Martin Luther that people be able to read the Word of God themselves that he had the Bible translated into German because that's where he lived, so that ordinary people might be able to read the Bible. So you have Martin Luther to thank for that in part, Vito.
That's pretty cool. And I can't read German, so somebody must have put it into English.
But the idea was that we all get to read the Bible in our own languages.
That's kind of cool, Miss Julie, but I still wish it was Confirmation Sunday.
Another thing, Vito, should I remind you of your past?
When I used to infect people and Super D, and I tried to infect so many people.
I know, before you became a Christian, right? But here's the cool thing. Martin Luther, after a lot of studying and reading the Bible and praying, he came to realize that God doesn't ask perfection from us. He just wants our faith. He doesn't need our good works to be with him forever. We just have to have faith in order to be with him forever. So your past doesn't matter. You have faith now, right?
I do.
All right. So that's a very wonderful way of thinking about our relationship with God. So another cool thing about Martin Luther.
That is kind of cool, Miss Julie. He's a pretty amazing guy, but part of me still wishes it was Confirmation Sunday because I wanted to sing today. Martin Luther, that guy again?
Martin Luther realized that singing was a wonderful way of spreading the word of God. And it was something everyone could do, and it was easy for families to do too. Do you know that Martin Luther wrote 36 hymns?
36? Mm-hmm. This Reformation Sunday sounds kind of pretty cool, Miss Julie.
It does.
Luther, way to go!
Are you pretty excited about it now?
I am, Miss Julie.
All right, that's wonderful. And you can maybe wait to be confirmed?
This kind of sounds cool today, so maybe I can get confirmed next Sunday?
Well, soon, Vito. We'll get you confirmed soon.
Dost ask who that may be? Christ Jesus, it is He. Lord Sabaoth is name, from age to age the same.